from West Virginia?
Bluefield, West Virginia.
Okay, what's the name of the group?
Blue Ridge Country Dancers.
Are you doing a dance for us today?
Blue Ridge Country Cha-Cha.
Ooh, that's coming up later on. We're going to get started with John Mellencamp, Rockin' in the USA.
Come from the cities and they come from the small towns. Beat up cars with the tires and drummers go crack, boom, bam. R-O-C-K in the USA. R-O-C-K in the USA. R-O-C-K in the USA. Yeah, yeah. Rockin' in the USA.
She said forever with us.
commercial break. We'll be back with lots more Nancy. We've just started all the fun, so stick around.
Take over the bar for a minute.
Hi, welcome back to Club Dance. I'm Phil Campbell.
Boy, we have people from all over the world here today, and I just spotted some I want to talk to. Is this Judy here?
Yes.
Hi, Judy. Where are you from?
Virginia.
All of you from Virginia?
Okay.
All right, this is a pretty good-looking group here. Where do y'all dance?
Smiles in Petersburg.
Is that right? What's the name of your group?
Boot Scooters.
I've heard of you guys, the Boot Scooters. Now, let's meet everybody. What's your name?
Michelle Lauder.
Michelle? There's Melissa.
Tracy Atkins.
Hi, Tracy. Y'all having fun here today? Good. Well, you want to get back to... Mimi, what's this? Can't you tell what that is? Reach up there and touch it. What do you mean, is it real?
Is it real?
It's just starting, okay? Give me a break. It's been about a week now. Actually, I just started a few days ago, but we're getting there, okay? You're going to accept me with or without it, okay? All right. Right now, I'm with or without it. Here's I Still Remember How to Miss You, Billy Burnett. I ain't missing you.
I still remember.
Next song from Bob Woodruff. Hard liquor, cold women, and warm beer.
Nothing seems to go right anymore. This town seems like it's showing me the door. Just losing you, there's nothing for me here. Just hard liquor, cold women, and warm beer. Back up and find another town where people show respect and give you time of day. Just losing you, there's nothing for me here. Just hard liquor, cold women, warm beer. Thought I might find work here with a been 2 years and I drive a gypsy cab. And all the things I love aren't nowhere near. Just bought liquor, cold women, warm beer. First it seemed I might get something off the ground. We fell in love and hope might be great. Liquor, cold women, warm beer.
Out of control, raging fire.
Yes, we've
dance. We've got a good East Coast swing song here, Pirates of the Mississippi.
Up next, he's got a crash course in the blues.
To a boy from Indiana, fresh off of a farm. LA looks like heaven with its ever open arms. My mama says, watch yourself like mamas always do. Daddy said, those city girls will walk off. I hit the pavement running down on Hollywood Drive. I got to town for 7, but I fell in love by 9. She was a California angel wearing alligator shoes. She had that something that a poor boy can't lose. She was incredible. She was a crash course in the blues. Screaming down the freeway in this fancy phone call, headed for another party. Never seen so many stars. Just when I call and make my move and ask her to be mine, she takes off with somebody else and kisses me goodbye. She was incredible. She was a crash course in blues.
back with more dancing. Stay with us.
She was unbelievable. She was a crash course in the blues. She was incredible.
Now I know by now.
Welcome back to the show. I want you to meet some people who are really dedicated. This is Tom and Doris, right? And tell me where you're from.
From Kenai, Alaska.
And drove all the way down here from Alaska, right?
I helped him drive, though. He couldn't have done it without me. He didn't actually drive, but, you know, I told him how to drive.
I think she was in the back seat most of the time. But y'all came all the way from Alaska. Come here, Shelly. Come here, I want you to meet these folks. I like them hat pins you got there. This is Tom and Doris. They drove.
Hi, Tom and Doris.
How many miles?
Yeah, nice to see you.
9,000 miles.
Because we gave her some moose turd earrings.
I don't remember. No, I didn't get mad. I don't know if I've worn them yet, though.
You didn't know they were full of perfume.
No, I didn't. Yeah,
well, you should have, you
know. Oh, I see. What kind of perfume?
Well, Pharrell number 5. What else? I don't know.
Nice to have you back. 9,000 miles.
Yeah, we come down about once a year. And we come by here, and we always got to stop. I mean, yeah. A good place.
All right, nice to have you back. Good to see you again.
We didn't go fishing for that king salmon we got up there.
Hey, that sounds like fun.
Just caught a 98-pound king up there.
That's a big fish. You sure it's not a fish tail?
Right, we got it on the wall up there. I mean, he shows it out. He's
famous. All right, and here's one from Ronna Reeves. Just can't be anything but love.
Lord, to who knows when I had
David Thomas.
David.
Susie Thomas.
Jennifer Poole.
Okay, and the three of you are going to do a dance for us, right?
Mm-hmm, that's correct.
What are you going to do?
Double two-step.
Double two-step. Okay, here's a double two-step. You all look nice in your outfits. Restless heart, baby needs new shoes.
Just won't start. I got a steady job and a pension plan. Don't know where the money goes, but it's out of my hands. I got two kids and bills to pay. My wife just told me there's another on the way.
Great. I mean, double your pleasure, double your fun. Dance with two girls instead of just one. Let's get everybody dancing again. Here's Highway 101, Honky Tonk Baby.
Shut off the TV, hang up the phone.
is with us. Lisa, what dance are you doing for us today?
Doing a Bluefield Dancers, Blue Ridge Country Cha-Cha that I choreographed.
Wonderful. Okay, well, we'll let you get in place. And here is Neil McCoy with Heaven. Precious love.
Get back home, four walls to the lonely room, three little words I arrived when you came across the sea. In the hands of a Jewish immigrant who was longing to be free. You were part of his life for 40 years, through times both lean and fat, as he raised his family and lived out his days in a New York tenement flat. Talk to the fiddle. Tell me about how that Cajun fiddling man found you in a pawn shop, took you back down to Louisiana Bayou land. You knew his wife and you his kids, you watched his family grow. And you played your heart out Cajun style in Louisiana, they don't know. Hey! Then a big shot Yankee gambler found you down in New Orleans and took you up the river on the Mississippi Queen. Then there came a day that you were all that he had left to lose, and a black man won you the poker game and taught you how to play the blues. Talk to me, little. Came along and he bought you for a dollar and took you all the way back home. He gave you to his grandpa on his golden wedding day, and the people would come from miles around just to hear the old man play. Talk to me, Bill-o. Then a hobo from Biloxi found you lying in the rain. He got himself a free ride.
Charlie Daniels closing out our show today. Hope you have a good weekend. Phil, hope you have a good weekend.
Thank you, Shelly. I hope y'all do, too. What a way to end the week. You know, the only thing better is to start out next week the same way. I'm Phil Campbell. I'll see you on Monday. How about it, Shelly?
I'm Shelly Mangrum. I'll see you back here Monday on the next Club Dance.
Man, if this old fiddle could talk. If this old fiddle could sing, if this old fiddle could only talk, it could tell you some wondrous things. You've been bouncing around.